Tonight, all three beaches at Lake Tenkiller are back open after being closed for high E. coli levels just in time for the Hong holiday weekend. 10 News reporter Nathan Edwards explains why this is perfect timing for both businesses and campers.
The beach closures have driven some campers away, but with the busy holiday weekend just around the corner, business owners are hoping the campsites will fill back up.
Here at the Cookson Village Deck and Galley, the bar is stocked and ready to go for the 4th of July.
We couldn't have asked for a better time for them to lift it.
Cookson Bend Beach reopened today, and Sandra Epperly hopes this news will help drive traffic to her business.
We have a lot of businesses around the lake, and for that to be clear of us is good news for all of us.
Cookson Bend, Chicken Creek, and Snake Creek beaches all fell victim to high E. coli levels earlier this month. Geese are the main suspect and continue to be even with the beaches back open.
If they congregate around a beach area, you need just to be aware of it because they're more than likely our culprit that's causing all this.
But today, children were the ones that were occupying the beach.
They've been out there pretty much all day. They're having a blast with it.
And signs are looking up for businesses as campsites start to fill with visitors ready for the weekend.
It's getting kind of crowded here, so I think there's going to be a lot of happy people coming up this weekend and the holiday weekend for sure.
A park ranger tells me that from this point forward, every Monday, they'll be going around and checking the E. coli levels at the beaches on Tenkiller Lake. I'm Nathan Edwards in the 2 News Center.